The world's most beautiful eyeshadows. At least in my world.
Hola y bienvenido a Styling Your Lipstick. El pintalabio que tengo puesto para este video es by Pipe Beauty y se llama Thistle.
Suscribe ahora. Dale un like a este video y dale a la campana de notificación. Because that would inform you of mi nuevo video. Yo recibí these eyeshadows in my mail and I knew that I had to make a video out of this. I'm actually standing here thinking of ordering a third round. That's how ridiculously beautiful they are. So I'm gonna show you the eyeshadows and you have got to see how gorgeous these are. These eyeshadows son de una marca que se llama Cleona Cosmetics. Cleona Cosmetics es un indie brand. I have in my collection ahora mismo 6 eyeshadows. Tengo 6 aquí en esta cajita. But I have more that are coming in the mail.
I can't wait for hurrying up, Cleona.
She doesn't even know me. But let's start with the one that I'm wearing, la que tengo puesta. Se llama Brazil. Mamma mima. Son nada más de glitter. Y se llama multi-chromes porque tiene multiplique de colores. Multiplique? Multiple. It has multiple colors. So eyeshadows, cuando uno se lo pone, es nada más un eyeshadow, pero tienes como 2, 3, 4 colores que tira el eyeshadow. Nada más usando one eyeshadow. Isn't that freaking crazy? That's freaking crazy. So esto lo colo tengo puesta. Tiene un base que es como terracotta, like a little bit orangish. A little bit brownish, like a brick color, right? Y entonces tiene glitter. I don't know how you say glitter in Spanish. How you say glitter in Spanish? Shit. Pero los glitters tiran diferentes colores. So tiene como el color turquoise, indigo, violet, and pink. Oh my God. Doesn't that sound gorgeous, just the colors itself? Es como un paraíso, like a rainbow. It's so beautiful. It's the only eyeshadows que yo estoy comprando. Segundo, mamma mia. This one is called Corrosion. And this one, upon first look, it looks gold. Pero este tiene a base that is a little bit kind of throwing a little bit of orange, el base, and the glitters tiran colores de turquoise, un verdecito, and blue. Mamma mia. Cuando yo me puse esto los otros días, I couldn't stop looking in the mirror. And I know you're probably thinking, okay, that's a normal thing for you, Daisy, but it's not. Well, sometimes, pero no todo el tiempo, right? Oh my God, yo me puse esto, and I'm in love. Like, it doesn't even matter what color I get so far. It could be a color que yo nunca me pongo. Let's say it's even orange. They managed to make something as ugly to me as the color orange look beautiful. Es ridículo de tan lindo que este color. Este se llama Glazed. This is the one that I wore for my birthday, December 17, 2019. I actually bought it, yo lo compré for my birthday because I wanted to wear something different. Y eso fue el primer día that I actually tried the Cleona Cosmetics formula. Ay, Dios mío. Wow. Este tiene un base como un poquito morado, tirando un poquito más de morado aquí. Like a sheer purple. Pero entonces the glitter on top of it tira 3 diferentes colores. Yo vi como un rosadito, yo vi como un mamey y oro, gold. That's right, bitches, you heard me. 3 freaking colors I saw in that shit. It is so gorgeous. It's like if I picked out stars, like literal stars, y me lo puse en los ojos. That's how gorgeous they are. I wore all black for my birthday. Go figure. It was freezing. I had a long dress, a long sleeve, and I did very simple makeup, and then I just put on the eyeshadow con un wing, and oh my God, it looks so gorgeous to me. It looks so beautiful.
Yeah, yeah.
Ahora tenemos uno que se llama Translucency. And this is such a gorgeous color. I mean, I feel like I'm gonna sound repetitive here, but they're all stunning and the colors are gorgeous. So forgive me for saying what I see. Este tiene un base como un rosado pálido, like baby pink. Entonces, el glitter que tiene arriba tiene diferentes colores. Tiene como azul, violets, and pinks. Doesn't that just sound beautiful? I can't wait to wear this one. I haven't worn this color yet. All these colors that I have in this round, son suave. The colors are soft, you know? They have full color, don't get me wrong. Pero los colores son suaves, no son demasiado atacados. I mean, what makes these eyeshadows in my eyes so beautiful es que es los colores and the glitter and the dimensions. Like a unicorn is walking on my eyes. This one is called Enamel. This is a beautiful color. I'm not normally into purples, like loud purples. I don't know, because to me it doesn't look modern. I love the modern aesthetic. Pero este tiene un base como de periwinkle, como un lavender. Bien suave, so beautiful. It's just magical. Y este tiene glitter de los colores. Como un azul, violeta y rosado. Precioso. Just take my finger and I just applied it today. No base, no nothing. Because I was just being lazy. But the other times that I have worn these, I use an eyeshadow base, pero it's just as beautiful either way. I honestly haven't seen a difference. It's freaking incredible. Fiona, you're incredible. Sounded creepy. You know when you look at something so beautiful that you're stunned? Este se llama Abrasion. And this one tiene como un base como más como de vino, like a burgundy color. Like on the base, like under. Like a burgundy wine, Bordeaux, Cabernet, Malbec, Pinot Noir. Okay. Pero entonces the glitter, el brillo arriba, tira como de turquoise, blue, and like violets. Something so gorgeous, it actually has the opposite effect. You don't want to use, no lo quiere usar because you don't want it to finish. Check out their website, I will have the link down below.
Let's be honest, are they not freaking stunning?
It's too bad I only have two eyes.